Detroit Lions wide receiver Josh Reynolds celebrates with fans after scoring the first touchdown of the game, making the score 10-3 during the first half against the Tampa Bay Buccaneers in the NFC Divisional Playoff at Ford Field in Detroit on Sunday, January 21, 2024.